embodiments of love and light, a loving Sairam to all of you, and welcome to another edition of Lunchbox Eye Center's online satsang. As we prepare ourselves for devotion today, let us truly try to make the best use of this opportunity. Let us live in this moment, fully engage ourselves in this moment. Let us keep our minds focused on God in whichever form is dearest to you. As the bhajans are being sung, let us sing along with them. Let us clap our hands. With such unity of thought, word, and deed, we will indeed have maximum spiritual benefit during this hour of devotion. Let us also set our intention for this hour of devotion. I intend to reconnect to the God that I am. I intend to realize that I am God and that everyone and everything is God. As we repeat these intentions mentally, let us feel what it would feel like to realize that you are God. A feeling of oneness with all of creation, a feeling of complete love for all of creation, a feeling of ultimate bliss and total serenity. Let us hold that feeling within as we now begin our devotion with our opening prayer.
Thank you. Thank you. and the turtle. Anansi was sitting down to dinner and Turtle knocked on the door. The law of the jungle is that you must share your food with your company. So Anansi said,
"Please come inside, Turtle."
Turtle saw him eating. As Turtle was about to reach for food, Anansi stopped him and said,
"Your hands are dirty, please wash them."
While Turtle left to wash his hands again, Anansi gobbled up the rest of the food. Turtle left and realized that Anansi tricked him. He decided to teach Anansi a lesson. Turtle said,
"Anansi, I would like to invite you to my home for dinner tomorrow."
"Sure, I will love that."
Anansi was happy. Next evening, he put on his best jacket and made his way to Turtle's house. Anansi reached by the river and looked down. He saw the feast that Turtle had prepared. Anansi jumped into the water, but he was too light to sink down to the bottom. Eventually, Anansi came up with a plan to put rocks in his jacket pockets. Now, when Anansi jumped into the water, he was able to sink all the way down. As Anansi was about to grab a piece of food, Turtle stopped him and told him,
"Anansi, you cannot eat with that jacket on."
Anansi had to take off his jacket and he floated back up to the top of the water, where he watched Turtle eat the feast all by himself. "Oh my gosh, Turtle tricked me just like I tricked him. I guess my mama was right. What goes around comes around."
Let us sit up straight for Jyoti meditation. Hands relaxed in the lap, with right palm on top of left palm, and thumbs lightly touching. Take a deep breath and breathe slowly and evenly. Now, close your eyes and visualize the flame of a lighted candle in front of you, and see how beautiful it is with its warm golden color. Bring the flame nearer and nearer to you, and feel it enter you through the center of your forehead, between your eyebrows. Let the flame descend to your heart, and imagine your heart as a beautiful lotus flower, pure and white. As the flame enters the heart, imagine the petals of the lotus open out one by one, bathing every single thought, feeling, and emotion in the light, and so removing darkness from them. Your heart is now filled with light, with love and peace. Then think, "I am full of love and I am pure." Imagine the light in your heart growing wider, bigger, brighter, and radiating its rays down your arms all the way to your hands, filling both hands with light. Your hands are now filled with light and have become the instruments of light and love. Then think, let me do good things and serve all. Now, visualize the light in your heart, spreading down the body, slowly along the legs to the feet, and filling both feet with light. Your feet are now filled with light. And think, let me walk only to good places where there is love and peace. And let me meet only with good people. Let the light spread from the heart up to your throat and surround the tongue and the mouth with light. Your mouth and tongue are now filled with light. Now think, let me speak softly and always tell the truth and say only what is necessary and useful. Slowly, the light extends upward to the ears and fills both ears with light. Now think, let me hear only good things. Now, extend the light and let it spread to the eyes, filling both eyes with light. Again, concentrate on the light and think, let me see good in all things. Now, visualize the light entering your forehead and filling the head with light, purifying the mind. Your head is now filled with light. Now think, wherever there is light, darkness cannot be present, and I will only have good thoughts. Imagine the light in you glowing more and more intensely. Let the light shine all around you. Now, visualize the divine form of Sri Satya Sai Baba and offer this light at his lotus feet. Now, extend this light and surround your loved ones, other members of your family, friends, and especially those who are unkind to you or who you perceive to be unkind to you. May they all be filled with light, with love, filled with peace. Let the light expand to the entire world so that all mankind, animals, and plants, and all living beings are filled with light. Let the whole universe be filled with light. Now, imagine that there is only light and that you are the source of this light. The light is within you. You are one with the light.
What should we do? What is our role as youngsters? Vishwashanti Chekurpu Vidhamune Erpi. I want to quote Swami's original text. That's what I'm doing. I know many people don't know that. But still, those at least who heard his voice will be happy to recall those days, because Swami is not physically available. He's not physically available. At least we were fortunate enough to hear his melodious divine voice then. Let us recall what he said, the language. Vishwashanti chekurpu vidamune erpi sankuchita bhavamulu nella samaya chesi sankuchita bhavamulu nella samaya chesi Vishwashanti chekurpu vidamune erpi. Young adults should be like that, to work for peace, universal peace. Peace, we should work for peace. But how about the youngsters today? Peace is brought down to pieces. Everywhere, But Sai young adults should establish that peace, eternal, abiding peace. That too, universal peace. Not that I am at peace by making you restless. I am in peace by taking you away from your own peace of mind. That's not that. Vishwashanti for universal peace. Sankuchita bhavamula nella samaya chesi. Dispel all narrow-mindedness. Fight against the linguistic chauvinism. Destroy that regionalism. No narrow mind, we are all the children of Bhagavan. One cannot be a higher child and a lower child, bigger child and a smaller child, adopted child and we are all children, we are all same. So let there not be any narrow feelings at all. ఐకమత్యము సహజీవనాధికము ఐకమత్యము సహజీవనాధికము ఐకమత్యము యూనిటీ యూనిటీ ఈజ్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ దట్ వీ డోంట్ ఫైండ్ వెరీ అన్ఫార్చునేట్లీ ఈవెన్ ఇన్ స్పిరిచువల్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్స్ దేర్ ఇస్ నో యూనిటీ వన్ బికమ్స్ ద కన్వీనర్ ది అదర్ మ్యాన్ సాధన ఈజ్ to see him out so that he would become convener. Continue sadhana. My friends, please listen to me. Positions have lost their value today. Let us be aware of the times that we live in. It is the person that counts now, since Swami is not in our midst. People will look at you and will look at me. Till now, they were looking at Swami. They ignored all our pitfalls, all our shortcomings, all our weaknesses. They tolerated all our headstrongness. They tolerated all our ego. Because in the name of Sai, in the form of Sai, today, nothing. Doing, you'll be exposed. The whole society will be watching you. Till now, he said, my life is my message. Hereafter, our life should be his message. People watch carefully how we are, the character, the integrity, the honesty, depths of devotion, the spirit of commitment, dedication, leadership, abilities, capacity to propagate his message. They'll be watching all these things. Therefore, my friends, aikamatyam, unity, very necessary. Let us take an oath today. If there are any differences, forget, forget. If anyone did anything harm to you, forgive. That is such a Sai religion about. To forget and to forgive. Unity. Aikamachyamu sahajivanadikamu. Cooperation. Cooperation. People will say, well, I want this way. Why? Why do you want that way? I want the other way also. I want my team. What about your team? We are members. You are head of my team. Understand? So don't say that my body, my interest, my idea. Forget my, as Baba says. My is Maya. What is Maya? My. The illusion is nothing but this mine and thine. So, sahajivanadikamu, cooperation, very necessary. So there are two groups here. There are no groups I know. California is a united body, as I come to know. Until you say no, until I really diagnose, make observation, investigation, which is not worth it anyway, let us hope for the best. Let us think that all things are going on well. Positive thinking. The other things are little after all. Who should sit on the left side? Who should sit on the right side? How tall he should be? That's it. Forget about it. fundamental principle, we love Swami, is the center of attraction. And one, supposing you organize one group, these people don't attend that meeting. They organize one, this group don't attend. What does it mean? Is it Sai? Is it Sai philosophy? Let me not name a nation that I visited some time ago. That meeting was attended by 25,000 people, but one group has not attended. They say that we don't belong to that group. I said, what group? We belong to Sai group. Not your group and my group, is not like that. Sai group is one. Aikam, sahajivanadikam. We should cooperate with each other. Whosoever may organize, you may organize, you may organize, we'll all join you. That we should learn. That is youth quality. ఐకమత్యము సహజీవన అధికము సమత ఈక్వాలిటీ ఎస్ ఆల్ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్ డోంట్ సే సమ్ ఆర్ మోర్ ఈక్వల్ ఆల్ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్ దట్స్ ఆల్ దీస్ ఆర్ ది క్వాలిటీస్ ఆఫ్ యంగ్ అడల్ట్స్
The beautiful online satsang. I thank you for joining with us as we help each other along our spiritual journeys back to Godhead. Until we meet again, I encourage you all to live in love. Make decisions based on love and allow your divine light to shine and inspire all those around you. Sayonara.